I bet he was a good surfer when he was down.